We've had a temporary building that's lasted 12 years, so much longer than the life that normally was there. So there's a rule of thumb in the church world that says once you're 80% full, new visitors start to feel like there's no seats available, and we've hit that mark. The newest project that we have and that we're in the middle of right now is a new worship center. We are building a 1,300 seat sanctuary. We are 120 days from being open. One of the things that we really wanted to accomplish when we were starting the building was we had several kind of front doors, and we really wanted to limit that. And so the way we did that was we kind of pulled it close to the building, and now we have basically two entrances, a north and a south side. One of the things when you walk in that south entrance is that you see two main pieces that we wanted to focus on. It's this big open air lobby, and we've got our baptistry that's there. It's 10 feet across, it's huge, big cross. And then there's a second piece that's really a focal point of these four pillars that'll highlight kind of our four E's. And those two pieces you'll see along with this grand staircase that you walk up. You walk in, and it's stadium style seating with a sloped floor. So we're excited that we get an opportunity to basically create more space for visitors to come. We look at that ministry building as a tool, not just to have a brand new shiny kind of toy, but rather have more space for people to come, to find and follow Jesus. That's really our mission.